Hello YouTube viewers, this is Ram and today in this video we are going to see how to play YouTube videos in the background. Yes, one of the most annoying restrictions on YouTube is that it automatically pauses the video if you are trying to open another screen or app on your Android device or iOS device while watching YouTube videos. But it's not too difficult to listen to YouTube videos in the background without watching videos. So let us see how we can do that. Before getting into the video, do subscribe this channel for more video updates like this and like and comment your thoughts about this video. So this is the very easiest way to do so. Use the Chrome browser rather than using the YouTube app. This browser will allow us to continue to listen to the videos of your choice with the screen off or while doing something else on your device. So just go to the video that you want to play and click on share to copy the video link. And now open the Chrome browser, paste the same link here. By default it will open in mobile format and change it to desktop format. Now all done, just play the video. Now when you switch to another screen it will stop automatically, but we can play it like this. So drag down the notification bar and play. This is how it works. Hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Do subscribe the channel for more video updates like this. We'll meet you in my next video. Thank you.